So here's the turbine in normal mode position. When the wind increases on the rotor to a point where it overcomes a spring here, the turbine turns like that, furls or folds over, and that controls the speed. I'm thinking now that this might occur possibly 50 kilometers an hour, 30 miles an hour or so. And we'll have to wait and see about that. There was a significant noise there, possibly the blades touching the tower, I'm not sure. And it looks like we've lost the RPM indicator, probably due to the winding up of the cable there. I think there's a good chance that the cable for the RPM sensor might have made contact with the blades, and so we've lost the RPM indicator rate at the moment. The wind speed is gusting to 50 kilometers an hour. Because I don't have any slip rings for the RPM indicator, next test, once I get that working again, I might limit the yaw angle to prevent contact. So this is a magnet cup for this magnet right here, and I have to ensure I get the right polarity for the Hall effect sensor. So I'll give it a try in one direction. If that doesn't work, I'll switch it around and check it out. previously I tried just the magnet on the steel. The magnet flew off. Second try, I epoxied the magnet on the blade of the rotor, and it also flew off under operation. So in this particular try, I think the bolted-on magnet cup should do the trick.